Hokulea and Hikianalia have sailed on to another home away from home on Tahiti, the village of Tautira.
It is about stewardship of land, culture, and ocean, because no one knows the detriment to the environment and people who live on islands.
The people of the village of Tautira adopted Hokulea and her crew on their maiden voyage to Tahiti in 1976. And every landfall in Tahiti since then includes a stop in Tautira. On this leg of the voyage, crew member Maui Tauotaha, who lives in Hawaii, sailed to his homeland. His grandfather was a leader in the village in 1976.
It's always good to come home, no matter where you're from. Tautira has been Hokulea's home since 1976, and it's been my family's home for even longer.
There will be a crew change this weekend. The canoes are scheduled to depart for Moorea and the next leg of the voyage around the world on Wednesday.